Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel, and welcome to Artsy Trio. This time I will get my inspiration from mood board number 30 in Artsy Trio. This mood board is created by Bea Grob, Bea Mixed Media and More. I like book papers, and I saw a picture with some kind of letters, handwritten letters. But I will work on book paper. And then I saw a heart. And for a couple of weeks ago, I bought some stencils. Nice small stencils. Vicky Boutin. But there was papers behind them. So I think this would make an excellent heart, because I saw a heart on another picture in the mood board. So that's kind of my plan. So let's start.